described by John Jacob Niles. He found it in the Appalachian Mountains, and it was sung by a ragged girl. And he took the tune and sort of some of the words together, and he made this beautiful song. I think the reason I like singing it is simple melody and the sort of questioning lyrics represent the birth of a king in a dirty stable.